reached for the sun and got burned. So I pulled back the shade and pretended that the sun wasn't there. Hid away and turned into a scared disaster, in short, not to get anywhere. I finally took a risk again. Now I'm locked up in this cell. So yeah, that didn't go so well. But if you never lose, then there's no need to play the game. I'm going to try again, again, instead of wallowing in shame. 'Cause if I fail, that doesn't make me a failure, although technically, yes, it does. And if I lose, that doesn't mean I'm a loser, although really, that's what I was. Not gonna hide from the same old fears. Not gonna drown in my own tears. Not gonna be who I was before. I'm not that self-hating mess anymore. 'Cause if I fail, that doesn't make me a failure, although technically yes it does. And if I lose, that doesn't mean I'm a loser, although really that's what I was. So if it looks bad at first glance, just means I've earned a second chance. And if I fail at that second chance, I'll give myself a second, the second chance. 'Cause if I fail, while technically I'm a failure, you won't see me getting upset. And if I lose, I won't think I'm a loser, but a winner who hasn't won yet. It's not how hard you fall, it's if you get back on your feet. And if you fall again, get back up again, and down, and up, 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 and down. Until the cycle